On your screen is a man who worked as a loader, a part of the ground staff at the Delhi International Airport. He was arrested after he allegedly molested a woman who was traveling to India from Dubai. This has happened at the Indira Gandhi International Airport. Women clearly in Delhi are not safe anywhere. He was caught by the bystanders after he attempted to molest a woman. Bhavtosh is on the phone line with us. Bhavtosh, we have the visuals on a screen. Tell us the entire story.
Well, the incident happened at around 3 in the morning. The victim was in fact coming from Dubai, and she was on her way to her residence in Sector 61 Noida. She claimed that when she came out of the T3 terminal, one of the loaders who was drinking of alcohol in fact approached her and then misbehaved with her. Now, there were people at the airport, and in fact most of them caught hold of this guy. From the visual, it's very clear that he was completely drunk. The police claimed that on the basis of the complaint that has been filed by the victim, a case of molestation and also that of words or acts which lower the dignity of women have been filed now. The accused has been arrested under Section 354 of Molestation and 509 of IPC. He was produced in a court today and then remanded to a judicial custody.
Right, and this happened, so Bhavtosh, right at the exit, if I'm not mistaken, just outside the airport, and that's when the woman stepped out in the wee hours of the morning.
Yes, in fact, the incident happened near the gate 6 of T3 terminal, from where most of the international passengers do exit. The victim claimed that she had in fact she was coming out and was about to board her car when this person who was a loader and in fact was standing there started misbehaving with her. In her complaint, a copy of which is with Times Now, she said that he misbehaved with her and he was in fact very drunk. She handled this accused alone first, and then she shouted for help. And from the visual, it's very clear that people who were standing there also helped her in nabbing this person. And the police arrived at the spot. Now, initially, the victim said that the police were not very cooperative, but in the complaint that has been filed and which is with the Delhi police, on basis of which an FIR has been filed, the victim never mentions this. She says that that this person misbehaved with her, and he was in fact drunk at the time of incident. And because of her complaint, a case was filed by the Delhi police under Section 354 and 509 of IPC, and he was arrested. And he was produced in the court and then sent to judicial custody.
Right, so there is a follow-up which is being done, Bhavtosh, because in most cases we see that if the victim doesn't follow it up, the police is also, find it too convenient to just let the case go.
Yes, in fact, incident.
We seem to have lost that line with Bhavtosh, who was giving us an update. But yes, an FIR has been filed. The molester has been taught a lesson.